Kem Cetinay. Well, I know I'm getting composite veneers done, and I know that they're bonds, so they're not. I'm not getting actually any of my teeth touched or rendered down in any way.
Super.
To be fair, I don't really. A lot of people say I don't really need it done because I've got quite good teeth, but like, for me, I know exactly what I want to get done, and it's kind of harder because I'm in that situation where, because they're not necessarily bad, it's a bit of a risk. But I know Robbie's gonna look after me. When I look in the mirror, my bottom set of teeth for me, they overlap a little bit, and I wanted them to be a little bit whiter.
Okay.
For me, they look a little bit yellow at the bottom.
Okay.
And also, I've got a chip to the left of my front two teeth.
Yeah.
And I've got quite a big gap in the middle, so that bugs my neck.
Okay. You've had your teeth done?
Yeah, so I come to Dental Excellence today to see my guy Robbie. I was very nervous. I do get nervous around dentists, but I knew what I wanted done, so I didn't want a complete reshape in my teeth. I wanted it pretty much the same shape, but I wanted them wider. I wanted some of the gaps filled in and some of the chips, and he really looked after me. It was a pain-free experience, and I definitely recommend it.